Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video, let us know what is gratitude, how to instill the habit of being grateful to our kids, and the power of gratitude. Let's get started. Gratitude is showing appreciation to every good thing that comes to us. According to psychologists, it is the highest level of positive emotion. Here are two effective ways to teach this abstract skill to our kids. The first way is maintaining a gratitude journal. Just grab a book and a pencil and you're good to go. Foster a daily habit of writing at least one thing they're grateful for. The sentences could go like this. Let the kids physically write them down than just saying it. Written words are more powerful. Kids as young as 5 years old can be encouraged to maintain a gratitude journal. It can be in any form that works best for your child's age and interest. Some kids will want to write down their thoughts, while some may prefer to express their gratitude through drawing and painting. If they are very young, you could pen it down for them. The second way is maintaining a gratitude jar. Let the kids write in a piece of paper what they are grateful for and drop it in the jar. As the jar gets filled, the child will have a visible proof of all his blessings. To make it more fun, you could do it as a family. Now let us see the power of gratitude. Being grateful shifts our energies from deficit to abundance. This shift in focus is a real quick way to bring in more good things to our lives. Appreciation always pulls things in. We could be grateful for anything, like a safe landing or having heat during the winters, or for having an awesome dad. The key to teaching gratitude is to live it ourselves, as kids imitate what they see. So, what are you grateful for today?